Third round highlights from the NEC Series Latino America Tour Stella Artois Open, held in Antigua, Guatemala. Beautiful views all week long. Starting off on the 15th, it's Jordan Russell. He went bogey, double bogey on holes 9 through 11, so looking to get something back. He got one back on the 13th, then misses his second shot into the 15th, looking to get two back here as he hits that slope and releases down to the hole, leaving him about 5 feet here for eagle to jump to 4 under par. Russell gets it to go, getting three back in a matter of 3 holes for Russell. He would finish off his day with an even par 72 at 5 under overall. Brad Hopfinger now on the 10th, sitting at 7 under at this point. This for birdie from just off the green, and he curls it in. Coming up a bogey on 9, gets that one right back for a 2 under 70. He's at 9 under overall. Rafa Campos now on the 15th, sitting at 7 under. This for birdie. Coming off a round 2, 66. He had a bogey-free back 9, part of 2 under 70. He's just 4 back with 18 to play. Mauricio Askew, remember, he was one of those guys, 7 guys to be exact, who reached that playoff last week in Guadalajara. So looking to continue that momentum, maybe turn that runner-up finish into a win, as that ball just hits the cup, skips right over. That would have been for eagle, but leaves himself a lot of work to do. Kind of a bad break there for Askew. This for birdie to get to 8 under par. He gets it to go. He would finish off at 9 under overall. Over now to Armando Fabella on the 7th, sitting at 9 under. He started off the day with a bogey on the 2nd, but then never looked back. Remember, he won last year on the Mexican Tour, looking for his first victory on the NEC Series Latino America Tour. That was Favela's birdie on the 7th, and we'll stay with Favela and head over to the 10th. This is his second shot on the par 4 from just off the green. Chips it up and leaves himself about a foot there. Go on to get to 11 under par. He has a share of the lead at 13 under, thanks to back-to-back 68. So Favela is in a tie for first with this guy, Rafael Echenique. He made the turn at 1 under, kind of a slow start to his day on the front 9, but that all changed on the back, sitting at 8 under at this point. This is on the 15th. He utilizes that slope like we saw earlier for his second shot, releasing back to the hole, giving himself a great eagle look here to jump to 10 under par. Echenique gets it to drop. He would go on to birdie 16 as well, so 3 under on just those 2 holes. He's not done yet as we head to the 18th, staying with Echenique. This is his second shot on the par 5. He was dialed in on the last par 5, and I'm pretty sure nothing changed in a matter of holes. He is just throwing darts at this point, leaves himself within inches. He would go 2 eagles and a birdie in his final 4 holes to grab a share of the lead at 13 under par.